Welcome to your maths class. The topic for today is greater, lesser and equal. So children, I have tried to explain the topic with the help of this crocodile or an alligator. With the help of his mouth, I'm going to tell you what are the signs. So first, the sign is greater than. Look at the sign, children. It is like this. So children, look at this crocodile. This crocodile wants to have more number of fishes. So his mouth will be open on that side where there is more number of fishes. Whereas he will not like to have only two fishes. Rather, he will go for these many fishes. So remember this thing, children, where the mouth is open on the side where there is more number of fishes. So this is the crocodile. With the help of the crocodile's mouth, I have tried to tell you that the mouth is open on the side where there is more number of fishes. Now, coming to lesser than sign. The lesser than sign is just the opposite of greater than. Can you see? First direction of this mouth was like this. Now, the direction is like this, just the opposite. So, lesser than, over here, look at these two fishes. The crocodile wants to have two fishes or many fishes? It will go for these many fishes. So his mouth will be open on the side where there is more number of fishes. So children, the opposite of the greater sign, that is the sign is like this in greater than. Whereas in lesser than, the sign will be opposite. So this is your lesser than, where the crocodile's mouth is open on that side where there is more number of fishes. So this is the greater than, this is your greater than sign, and this is your lesser than. The opposite direction of greater than is less than. Equal to sign. Equal to sign is the simplest of all. You don't have to remember anything, children, in this. Just see that both the sides are having same number of items. For example, I have shown it with the help of this flower. Look at these flowers. There are how many flowers over here? 1 and 2 on this side. Whereas, how many flowers on this side? 1 and 2. So, that is why I have put equal to sign, because the number of flowers are same on this side also and on this side also. So, that is why I have put an equal to sign to indicate that both these sides are same. Similarly, children, look, I have written 4 on this side and 4 on the other side. Can you see? These two numbers are same. So, what will you put? You will put an equal to sign over here. Now, children, let us count these number of flowers and see which side is bigger. 1, 2, 3 and 4. How many flowers are there? 4 flowers on this side, and how many are here? Only 2 flowers. So, as you all know, children, that in the number line, which number comes first? 2 comes first, and after 2 comes 4. So, 4 is a bigger number. And the crocodile's mouth is open on the side, which is having more number of fishes. So, over here, as the number of flowers are more in this side, the crocodile's mouth will be open on the side where there is more number of flowers. Similarly, children, when we talk about the numbers, then look at the first digit over here. It is 9 on over here. It is 9 over here. Both first digits are same. Come to the second digit. 5 over here and 1 over here. So, in the number line, we know 5 comes after 1. So, 5 is a bigger number. And the crocodile's mouth is open on the side where the number of items are more. So, as 95 is bigger than 91, the crocodile's mouth will be open on the side, on the bigger side. Okay, children? Now, we have 19 on one side and 19 on the other side. Now, children, can you see both the numbers are same? And when the numbers are same, which sign do you put? You put an equal to sign, because these two numbers are same. One more example, children, we will do. See, 89 over here and 74. The first digit is 8 over here and 7 over here. So which number is bigger, 8 or 7? In the number line, 8 comes after 7. So it is 89 is a bigger number compared to 74. So crocodile's mouth will be open on the side, having more and more number of fishes. So which is the greater number? It is 89, so its mouth will be open on this side. Similarly, children, one more example. If I write 61 on this side and 99 on the other side. Now, children, what is the first digit? 6 over here, 9 over here. So, which number is bigger? It is 9. So, the mouth will be open on the bigger side. Now, the crocodile wants to go for this side because this side is bigger. So, which sign we will put? We will put this sign on 99 to indicate that 99 is a bigger number compared to 61. So, now children, you need to open your notebooks. You will